It's a hard road becoming top player. Most of players never get to top 100. I like the way Janko play every ball because every ball has a reason why is it going there. Plus the sacrifice he make, it's huge. One of my weak spots is definitely flexibility, especially the flexibility of my hips. I know I have to keep improving this part, and I will be working hard to get it better. Watching Janko gives me motivation to go on and achieve new goals.